Thomas Girtin was a very young artist who hasn't been given the credit he deserves. He was a provocateur. He was a revolutionary. He painted mountains, rivers, trees, clouds, air. Yes, he painted the air. He painted silence. He painted time. He painted nature as it is, not as we would like it to be. Sublime, frightening. He merged into what he was painting, into nature.